the situation as far as the European Union, which, by the way, only accounts for about a third of those numbers on net migration.